Hi, my name is Jeff Markovitz, and I'm an associate professor of English at CCP. I wanted to send a brief message to students either currently enrolled or thinking about enrolling in the fall semester who might be worried about taking classes online or what online learning might do for their overall education and academic goals. I wanted to let you know that your professors are also concerned. I've been teaching at CCP for about 13 years now, and I've never had to teach all of my classes online. But telling you that your professors are concerned isn't a bad thing. It's actually, I think, a good thing, because what it means is that we're working hard, perhaps even harder, to ensure that the academic experience that you get and the education that you get is as close to the face-to-face model as can possibly be, and we're working extraordinarily hard to make sure that that's certain. I know that this is a sacrifice for a lot of you. A lot of you don't want to take classes online. A lot of us don't want to teach classes online. But the sacrifice is important because you need to remember, and this is the most essential thing, is that while you're taking your classes online, every single time that you log in, every assignment that you complete online, you need to remember that what you're doing is you're saving other people's lives for this. So my advice to you is trust that your professors are working extraordinarily hard to make this academic experience positive for you. Persist, dedicate, work hard, and then this will be something that we just simply remember as part of your education, not your entire education. Good luck.